My wife Elizabeth is a painter and an artist. We do a lot of parades in our in our campaign, and so she took kind of a composite of different people. So this is obviously me, and she was kind of generous with me, frankly. Hey, hey. I'm kind of a math guy. I traveled with John Boehner, we traveled to Israel and North Africa. This is on a Kodal it was last year. We met with Fayyad, who is the Prime Minister of the Palestinian Authority, and I had the map, and it was kind of at the end of the meeting, and I said, well, Mr. Prime Minister, would you sign this map? And he was happy to do so. Next day, I think it was the next day as I'm looking, yeah, it was the next day, we were with Prime Minister Olmert, and ultimately I had the map, folded it down, and said, hey, Mr. Prime Minister, would you sign the map? So this, who knows, this may be the only document that these two men have actually signed. Hey, hey. Crammed and jammed legislative shop, as is pretty typical, and they are no slaves for fashion, with the exception of a great American flag and a Notre Dame flag, because David Mork is completely over the top on all things Notre Dame. We do have a special connection with Dr. Seuss. It's kind of funny, back in the 06 campaign, there was a small fortune spent in Chicago media that claimed falsely that I wanted to ban certain books, among them Dr. Seuss and The Lion, the Witch, and the Wardrobe and all these things. So it became this sort of running joke about Dr. Seuss. Hey, 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 hey. That is 507 in a nutshell.